Donkey is actually a boy from Pleasure Island. You see, one of the most horrifying parts of Disney's Pinocchio is when the boys on Pleasure Island turn into donkeys and get sold into slavery. This fan theory states that one donkey possibly escaped and became none other than a brash, fast-talking donkey from Shrek. As fan theories go, this is actually quite positive. Donkey gets to have adventures with Shrek and marry a dragon, rather than die in slavery.